Smell that? It's meat pies. The sound of clicking shears, the distant hum of a B&S ball. Guys, Country Australia's top 10 towns just dropped, and I'm here to tell you what they are. Coming in hot at number 10, it's the Murray River town of Echuca, famous for its stunning paddle boats and for being the subject of this very unhinged Anne Edmonds sketch.
Do you love travel, but sometimes the conditions of your parole restrict your travel within the state of Victoria?
Number 9 is the citrusy delight of orange in New South Wales.
Round 3 coming at ya!
Then, at number 8, Western Australia's only entry on the list, the town of Dunsborough, also a popular destination for Perth schoolies. So if that's your thing, maybe go during school holidays. Next is Queensland's Toowoomba, with its annual Carnival of Flowers.
Flower power.
Then to New South Wales for the coastal haven of Marimbula. Marimbula? Hard to say, but fun to stay. Halfway through the list is the Victorian town of Ballarat, home to Sovereign Hill, a living museum dedicated to the gold rush and unemployed actors. South Australia's only entry on the list is Port Lincoln, delightfully fitted with oysters and sharks.
I once had a pie at the Port Lincoln Bakery that was so good it made me forget about the shark attack I saw that morning.
The bronze medal goes to Tassie's antique capital, New Norfolk, which is also way better than Old Norfolk. Dropping into second spot is Bundaberg, famous for its rum distillery and also the perfect spot to explore the Great Barrier Reef and to fight through a hangover you'll never forget. But the top gong goes to Albury in New South Wales, with whiskey and wine bars, as well as providing access to ski fields and mountains. So great news for Albury, but a devastating blow for Wodonga, who didn't even make the list. If you live there, however, great news, you're not too far from Albury.
it's very exciting stuff. I'm just an honest country bumpkin.
You look like Woody.
No, I was going for like Bush Tucker Man or something.
You look like Woody from Toy Story.
Oh, no. Definitely
Buzz.
Woody.
Oh, God, I'm going to banish you to Wodonga, Liz Ellis.
I might like Wodonga.
Well, yeah, what is Wodonga?
They're right next to each other. Yeah, but you know, Are they practically the same thing?
Well, look, I don't know, but they're very... Look, Albury is kind of probably the ritzy town and then Wodonga is probably more salt-of-the-earth people. Like, I'd be a Wodonga.
Would you wear the hat in Wodonga?
I would never go to Wodonga, Liz Ellis. Oh, I hear that silence? That was a lot. Oh, wow, okay.